reference the call tag with our own records. They have a marine from the ship supplying them with information. Whether under duress or otherwise, is unknown.
From our ship? They kidnapped a marine off the Forester?
Wrong ship. He's from the Sulaco.
I don't understand, actually. All marines on the Sulaco were KIA.
Negative, Winter. One is alive, and they're moving him soon. We don't leave marines behind. Mission to follow. Actual out.
So, he just found a crazy-ass second suicide mission for us? What, first wasn't suicide enough?
We volunteered. You know we don't leave marines behind.
Yeah, but I didn't sign up to die for somebody else.
No, dickface, you signed up to die for other marines. Whatever happens to me, promise you'll try and evac the captured marine.
Bella.
Promise.
There we go.
Why can't I move?
I can't move? Oh no. That happened to me as well. That happened to me. Couldn't move.
What is it? WSND? Oh my goodness. That's not gonna work for me though. That's the problem. You probably hear that. Yeah, no, I knew that wasn't gonna. Wait, what'd you do to fix it?
I don't know, it just kind of like. Doesn't kicked right in.
Yeah.
Didn't really do anything.
Oh, the game bar thing popped up for I mean, those are controllers there. Oh my goodness. Let's have to try. Let's gotta move the thing over here and over here.
Let's go for it.
I'm guessing G was for grenade, or R is reload, G is for grenade, right?
Yeah. F is to use the... Oh jeez.
I just switched to my guns.
You just press 1?
Oh, it's 1. Okay, 1, 2, and 3 or what?
Yeah. Depending on how many guns you have.
Makes sense. That's all I need now. This is jump. Nice.
Press F to like use your Oh now you figured that out.
Q is my Ghostbuster.
Yep. And X is the flashlight.
See, she slides.
Really?
Was that me?
No, I don't know. E? Song.
I'm guessing E is to pick you up.
Yep.
I gotta look down at least. Now.
Man, why does this always pop up? It's chat.
Okay, Delta. He's dead.
Oh, this is ammo weapon. Or not ammo, armor. Did I say ammo? I don't know. He's taking them out.
Oh,
This freaking chat, jeez. So freaking annoying. I keep pressing the wrong button and the chat pops up.
Which one's the chat, T?
Yeah. It's right beside him, reload. Get up here, I don't know, let's see how your fault's here.
I'll have to pick that up. Looks like I can't.
There's gotta be an exit somewhere up there.
How many dog tags and everything on this?
Jesus Christ!
I wouldn't even know how to look at this.
yeah. That's why I always ask you, because I didn't know how to do it. Yeah, I don't know how to do it on air or whatever.
Try sound real quick. Oh, everyone's right here right in front of me.
Maybe it's a scale.
It might lag. Actually, it's gonna lag.
I don't think it's escape.
Might need to kick you out.
We would.
Nope, I can fix it. Alright, let's go. Alright.
You're shooting in the distance. Oh, that's a tank.
Oh, what is that? So you're paying attention, really. Well, I was paying attention, but. Oh, there's a turret.
Wait, to take you out?
Yeah, it killed me.
Dang.
Crouch behind the rocks and take it super slow. Follow me.
That was like an insta death.
Oh, I got the controller in my hand like it's gonna do something. Dang.
I didn't stand a chance against whatever that was.
It's in a sight. Alright, let's go.
There's gotta be an exit somewhere up there.
Where's that ult right there?
Oh, is it? No. It's not what took me off. You gotta stay out of the spotlight.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you gotta stay out of the spotlight.
Stay out of the lights.
Follow me.
I guess you can't go in that water looking stuff. I think that's how I died. Yeah, let's see, you can't. What? Yeah, it's just like an insta death. Yeah. Also, I think there's either a turret right there or. I don't know. Turrets are taking my kills. let's see. I'll go this way. Move, man. Nope, this is the wrong way.
We're gonna have to go up and around on the wall there.
What?
This is gonna be close.
Up and around on the wall? Alright, well that worked. Says I'm full.
They sealed the cavern up. They're not stupid. No Xeno could get through that.
Says I'm full, whatever that is. Grab that. Oh, what? Oh my god, you gotta be... Why'd they put one right there? I didn't even see a flashlight or a light. Whatever.
He made it all the way around the truck, bro. Right. Now we know, though.
Yeah, that's true. Started us all the way back here, too.
Jesus Christ! Shut the hell up! This is everyone up in sword. One man, one chance. Stay out of the lights.
Alright. My noob tubes don't work. Oh, what's over here? I guess it's water. Looks like it.
Was
this or that way that you guys went? We're gonna have to go looking around on the ground. Going around this way. That freaking turret, jeez. Turret hit me.
They sealed the cavern. They're not stupid. No Xeno could get through that.
There's one right here. Oh yeah, there was one right here. One right, I see it.
There's a door up ahead.
I'm going inside of it. Come in here.
Find a way into facility.
Oh, it's back outside though. Hold on, they're right there.
Come on, get off him. I'm dead. Maybe not.
More like the RE-700s of an APC.
Blocking me from running.
There's no way we're gonna take down two APCs between the three of us.
Oh, there's a big guy. Oh.
Those guys up there, are we supposed to shoot them?
I think the turrets are. Oh, wait, those guys.
See.
Yeah. Is there anything over here? Can we get over there? No. She's infected.
Stop saying that.
Told you she was infected.
Shut up and keep your eyes up.
She She's one of them, Ortiz. She's one of them.
Why she followed us?
Can I not go this way? I guess not.
I can't like aim my game or aim my game, aim my gun or nothing.
Guess we just go this way.
There's one in the chamber, and that's it. You remember our agreement?
I do.
Alright, don't hesitate. Now we got another.
I ain't gonna hesitate.
You ain't need me holding you back.
If you turn, I'm gonna shoot you. Simple as that. Same goes for Ortiz and O'Neill over here.
Doctor.
He tried to run.
You make a fucking sound and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Bell, lie down on the table.
Damn, he's hardcore.
She had one of those face huggers. Left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer.
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then you just die.
Just die? Is that what
Winner.
Happens?
Knock him out.
Huh?
Mm.
Oh, done that.
I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Hoorah to ashes, Mel.
Hoorah.
Oh, God.
Yo, come on now. It's just a baby.
Mutated baby.
That was our agreement.
Dang, is he dead?
That's how babies are made, Delta.
Morocco, action. This is 2-1 with an update.
Glad we had this time.
O'Neill, Jesus, where have you guys been?
Dang.
What happened with
Careful.
Bella?
That's a negative, actually. We did not meet our mission parameters.
Oh, my goodness.
Man, I ain't
Subject
never having a baby after that.
Requesting hostage extraction parameters. Over.
Are you sure you...
I'm sure she's dead.
Just give us the damn order,
Yeah, you're gonna
sir.
Make sure.
Understood, 2-1. The captured Marine is being moved to a Wayu APC in the interior of the compound. You'll need to temporarily disable the power module to create a distraction. Don't get killed doing this.
No promises. 2-1 out. My promise was to Bella.
Alright, well. That was interesting. To say the least. Thought she was going to turn like a zombie, but she had an alien inside her.
Alright. Baby
alien. Oh, there's a guy up here.
Oh, no! Damn it! Activate containment protocols!
Emergency containment protocols activated.
CM20
will be released in 10 seconds.
Dog tag.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Yeah, there's some dog tags right there.
3, 2. Emergency containment protocol. Emergency containment protocol aborted.
Ooh, aborted.
Still locked though. Oh, here we go. Oh, what was that?
Oh, that was me.
Oh, no, the shoe. Oh, that was you. Oh. So, man, jeez, man, I keep dying in this game.
The room, though. I grenaded this room.
No, I'm right here. You... Yeah.
I see. Oh, man. I said I had to throw on a thing, but it was I threw it in the other room. it would have got you over here.
All right, we're in. These are
big
soldiers.
Right.
Pull on us. Put them down.
Yo, I think I might have found something.
What?
Oh, I definitely found something.
Oh, uh-huh. What is it?
People.
I'm closing in.
Oh.
Moving for his flank. Let's kill
some people. Look at their faces.
Oh, his head came off, jeez. Set out for. No, can't see over here.
It's like super, super bright.
Yeah. He actually opened up a door for once.
Take him down quick.
Or was that you? Oh, here's an audio log. Audio log right here.
In the room with this? Oh, nice.
Autopsy report for Dr. David Hale. Incubation specialist.
Oh, what just happened?
He's heading to the alarm! Stop it!
I'm like, I had to kill myself.
Oh, the wind voice. Dang it. Died again, jeez. I kind of just rushed in there though, but still. Keep on dying. Alright, thank you. Oh, run back, run back, run back. Get over that way, what am I doing? Alright. There. I vent him way too quickly though.
Target wasted. Has a fire. Okay, let's do this.
All of them.
I need to switch this weapon.
Need some shotgun ammo wherever. That might be.
Engaging now!
shells are.
Ammo.
It's the only thing that's in there. Just ammo. Shotgun ammo.
Yeah. Piece of alien right there.
Take him down quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
To the thing by accident.
Now, quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm. Now, quick and quiet. We don't want any of them reaching the alarm.
Go to the power module and shut it down.
Or cages or some cells. The aliens inside of them.
Oh, jeez. Guess we go through that door there. Where are we going? To the basement? Or? Oh, where else?
I think we're going back out. No.
Yeah. Where's that shooting from? Oh, that's it. Are we supposed to save this thing out? I don't think so. I think we can go this way. Is this shooting? Oh, it is.
I'm tracking hostiles.
I run away.
It's pretty hard. And die.
Felt like I was taking bullets.
Jeez. Oh, that was close though. That was close. Jeez. Almost died. It's all good. I was hurt pretty bad right there. Watch the Ortiz cam. Wait, can I? Oh, I can like move around. I can see like all directions. You got this.
All behind it, it works.
Beside you.
with me.
Let's get it this time. Okay, he's down, I think. Well, one of them. I think there's...
down there.
Threw a grenade right on top of me. Jeez. Keep going. Gosh.
Yeah,
he threw that grenade right on top of me and I couldn't even run away from it. Couldn't. Let's see, how do we... We just like take over the thing. Or? No, it's not over there.
Here's a computer sum right here. This might be it. Yeah.
Oh, you got it? Alright.
I thought we had a wall lock up on top of the thing, actually. decide if it's not gonna move, it's just gonna be like, alright. Something right there for a sec.
The audio logger here. Something in here, but I guess not.
Cells and power it down. Backup module cycle and attempt to juice these cells, which will blow the whole system.
No power to any of the security measures.
Right. They'll fry everything. You take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Okay. Disable three cells. Shut down the power. Armor down here for you.
Watch my back.
Where is it? There's like three of them though or something. Oh, I got one over here, yeah. I disabled that one. It was in this room right there, sparking. And I guess there's, yeah. I think I said three. I haven't been up here yet. Or maybe we...
Watch my back!
I don't know. Down... Oh, down here.
Target
dispatch! Nice. Let's go. gotta be in here. Oh, here it is. Turn to module control room. Guess we go this way.
Will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there?
They won't have a chance.
I guess I should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.
I'll do it. I ain't scared.
Go for
Where's
it.
A button at? Where's the button at?
It's a lever.
It's a lever.
Oh. All the internet just went out. Rank up 20?
He said, you're streaming? Not tonight.
Mission completed. Got no one done.
Nice.
Ooh.
Oh, look at that. That's a lucky guy.
Still not too far ahead of you, though.